is a quiet one. Do you know what? Shall we do both of these unplugged? Let's do both of these unplugged. Don't worry about the I really enjoyed that, so we'll do it again. Thank you guys.
Yes.
And this first one. Oh, I don't know which order. Okay, let's go. Thing is, one of them I've never played before, so I'm actually extremely nervous to play. And the other one I've been playing on the tour I'm doing in the UK at the moment, supporting another lady called Gabrielle Hatton. Yeah, I'll tell you, you said that. So we're going to do, this is a brand new one, it'll be the last track on my new album, which is coming out where, sometime, I don't know. Yeah, I don't want to say soon, because...
Song I really struggle with sleeping. Something that I've had since God, for years, like half of my life. And this song is kind of about finding comfort with somebody and then being able to send you to sleep and for you to enjoy this world that you've invented in your sleep. And a song called Slumber. Come sing me your song. Keep me unknown until I go to sleep. Until I go. Smell off your clothes, reminds me that I'm home. Sink me into sleep. Sink me into sleep. Longing to be dreaming of, it's only you who can calm the thunders, only you who can steal the color. Oh, it's only you, my only. Watch the sky explode from the beautiful below. When we're both asleep, when we're both asleep. Keep the light of faith. Let the night time play. When we're both asleep. When we're both asleep. Lately I've been lying lonely love. Longing to be dreaming of. It's only you who can color thunders. Only you who can steal the color holds. Only you, my only you, my love. It's only you. Come ease my slumber. Come sing me a song. Keep me